Both teams have found the back of the net. We'll see if that opens the floodgates a little bit. Here's an opportunity for Dixon. He shoots and scores. Pardon me, that's Hogarth in tight. Calgary leading 3-1. The Wings looking for one more opportunity. Quick stick doesn't work. Now down to the waning moments here. The shot comes in, scores! Holden Cattone with less than a second on the game clock.
And Courier's the guy you got to put in front of that. That guy will scoop up anything that's nearby. And does so, and you can tell because he's second in the league in loose balls.
Dan Taylor takes a feed from Josh Courier and cashes in. The shoot. Comes to Cattone. Cattone passes up. There's a shot, scores! The Wings retake the lead, 6-5, as Ben McIntosh cashes in. Gives it to Pace, now to Dixon. Dixon and Hogarth go back and forth, now up high to Pace. Pace now to King. King takes the shot and scores. Jesse King on the power play makes it 7-6. I think the coaches are happy with what he's been doing so far when he's there. Now an opportunity in tight, and what a goal there. Hayden Dixon ties things up 7-7.
A great move in tight on top of the crease here.
This ball plays it up high to Hogarth, back to Josh Courier. Courier now a little shimmy shake. Courier winds, fires, scores. Josh Courier gives the Roughnecks an 8-7 lead.
And can jump ahead of the Roughnecks because they'd both be tied at 4-6 if they're able to get it done. And McIntosh gets the goal there and
in the high position, has it. He's back and forth. Behind the back, nice pass, scores! Cattone again, make it 10-8 Philadelphia.
Gives the Roughnecks the fresh third.
King has it now, behind the back, nice pass. Cook in there, shoots, and scores! Dan Taylor cashes in with his second of the night. And now it's King. Working it to Josh Courier, has the go-ahead goal here. Courier now to the net, takes the shot and scores! Josh Courier with a gorgeous goal!